comes home every night in his round bottom boat with a net full of herring from the sea. An almost perfect beau, as refined as a girl could wish. But he spends so much time in his round bottom boat that he can't seem to lose the smell of fish. The first time he kissed me, the whiff of his clothes knocked me flat on the floor of the room. But now that I love him, my heart's in my nose, and fish is my favorite perfume. Last night he spoke quite low, and a fair-spoken man is he. And he said, "Miss Pipperidge, I'd like it fine if I could be wed with a wife. And indeed, Miss Pipperidge, if you'll be mine, I'll be yours for the rest of my life." Next moment we were promised, and now my mind's in a maze. For all I can do is look forward to
Kiss.